Assalamu alaikum.
Good morning, dear kids. How are you all?
I hope you all are fine and good.
So, our today's subject is math. Aaj hum karne wale hain math.
And today we are going to start our book, Infant Mathematics 1. Aaj hum apni math ki book 1 start karne wale hain. First of all, say Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Then, write your name in the given section. आपने यहाँ जो given space दी हुई है, इस जगह पे अपना नाम लिखना है, ठीक है? यहाँ पे अपना सबसे पहले नाम लिखना है. Okay, kids, tell me, which picture is this? ये किस चीज़ की तस्वीर है? Which picture is this? Yes, this is a penguin. Okay, tell me how many penguins are on my table? How many penguins are there on my table? कितने penguins हैं मेरे table के ऊपर? Yes, there is a one penguin on my table. How many penguins are there? Only one penguin on my table. If I add one more penguin, then how many penguins are there? अब कितने पेंगुइन्स हो गए? 1, 2, 1, 2. There are 2 penguins on my table. How many penguins are there? There are 2 penguins on my table. There are 2 penguins on my table. Okay. Which picture is this? ये किस चीज़ की तस्वीर है? Yes, there is a 2 bags of Lays. I have 2 bags of Lays. मेरे पास 2 Lays के packs हैं. If I add one more, then how many pack of Lays on my table? 1, 2, 3. Okay. How many bears on my table? मेरी टेबल पे कितने bears हैं? Let's count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Count it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, if I add one more bear, then how many bears on my table? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 bears on my table. I have some clocks. Let's count it. How many clocks I have? मेरे पास कुछ clocks हैं. चले आए इनको count करके देखते हैं कि कितनी clocks हैं ये. So let's count it with me. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 clocks on my table. मेरे पास मेरे table पे कितनी clocks हैं? 3. If I add one more clock, अगर मैं एक clock और add करती हूँ, then how many clocks I have on my table? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I have 4 clocks on my table. How many clocks I have? I have 4 clocks on my table. I have some bunnies on my table. Let's see how many bunnies I have. There is a rabbit. Rabbits को प्यार से bunny भी कहते हैं. So we have one bunny, two bunny, three bunny, four bunny, five bunny. One, two, three, four, five. 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 So, how many bunnies I have? Kitne bunnies hai mere paas? I have five bunnies on my table. Meri table ke upar five bunnies hain. If I add one more bunny, then how many bunnies I have? One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. So I have six bunnies on my table. Meri table pe kitne bunnies hain? I have six bunnies on my table. Oh, look at there. I have some apples. Do you like apples? Kya aapko apples pasand hai? I like it too. Mujhe bhi bahut pasand hai apples. Aapko pata hai apple bahut healthy hota hai. Okay, let's count it. How many apples we have? Hum dekhte hain hamare paas kitne apples hain. 1 2 3 4 5 6. So we have 6 apples on my table. On our table. So we have 6 tables on our table. Hamare table pe 6 apples hain. 1 2 3 4 5 6. If we add one more apple, then how many apples are on my table? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 apples on my table. So, do you have 7 apples? Kya aapke paas 7 apples hain? So there are some school buses on the road. So let's count it. How many buses are on the road? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are 4 buses on the road. And suddenly comes one more bus on the road. अचानक से एक और बस रोड पे आ गई. So let's count it now कि अब हमारे पास रोड पे कितनी बसेस हैं. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. So we have 5 buses on the road. How many buses on the road? 5 buses on the road. There are 2 cars are going on the road. How many cars on the road? There are 2 cars on the road. 1 2 1 2 1 2. And now, how many cars on the road? Ab kitni cars hain road pe? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 cars on the road. There are 3 cars on the road. We have some carrots. Let's count it. Kitni carrots hain hamare paas? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Count it with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. आई हैव सम ब्यूटिफुल मैट्स ऑन माई टेबल. मेरे टेबल पे बहुत प्यारे प्यारे से कुछ मैट्स हैं. सो लेट्स काउंट इट कि हमारे पास कितने मैट्स हैं. काउंट इट विद मी. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 6 mats. If I add one more mat, then how many mat on my table? मेरे टेबल पे अब कितने मैट्स हैं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I have 7 mats on my table. I have 7 mats on my table.
So our topic is draw and count. Draw and count. So we have some heads. Let's count it together. How many heads we have on the board? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 4 heads on our board. Now we are going to draw one more head. Now how many heads on my board? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 heads on our board. So we are going to write 5 on the given box. 5. We have 5 heads on our board. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next we have some mugs. Let's count it. How many mugs we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 mugs on our board. How many mugs on our board? We have 5 mugs on our board. Now we are going to draw one more mug. Now we are going to count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 6 mugs on our board. We have 6 mugs on our board. Now we are going to write 6 on the given space. We have some balls on our board. Let's count it. How many balls on our board? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 6 balls on our board. If we add one more ball in it, then how many balls we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we have 7 balls on the board. And we are going to write 7 on the given box. So prep class, this is how you can count, draw and count again. Then write in the given space how many pictures you have found. आप सबने क्या करना है, सबसे पहले जो पिक्चर्स बनी होंगी उनको काउंट करना है, उसके बाद उनमें ड्रॉ और वन मोर ड्रॉ करनी है, उसके बाद उन सबको काउंट करना है और फिर उनको दी हुई खाली जगह पे लिखना है. सो दिस इज़ हाउ यू कैन सॉल्व दिस पेज. आवर पेज इज़ पेज नंबर 1. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू राइट डेट ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द पेज, देन राइट योर नेम एंड कंप्लीट दिस पेज. I hope you will understand our today's topic. So take care. Allah Hafiz.